Hello, my dear friends. Today I'm Basia and my channel Breaking Brain want to tell you something about this funny situation when the more you know, the more you realize you don't know. Probably you have this kind of feeling when you try to learn new things or when you try to improve something what you know right now. And what should we do in this situation? For example, we can try to think like a detective. Why like a detective, you can ask? Because thinking like a detective will make you smarter. Why, you ask again? Because thinking like a detective is obsessive about solving a problem. And in this case, for example, sometimes our problem is similar and suspicious words. In my case, today I prepare two. This is suspicious words like adapt and adopt. It's kind of common, but they mean different things. Adapt. The verb adapt means to change something in order to make it suitable for a new situation. And adapt. The verb adapt means to start to use a particular method, process, model, etc. You can use whatever you want. We have only one rules. Feel energy, have fun, and feel less stressful and more relaxing when you try to learn new things and absorb more information, more funny vocabulary or important vocabulary, whatever you want. Remember, be like a detective. Thank you so much. Take care and bye bye.